Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Lyndon, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
A-wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit. We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers and barrage rockets myself. You're gonna like that.
Destroyer's in trouble.
Vanguard, good to see you again. Think you can keep those bombers off us?
We're on it, Victorum. Sit tight. Five, intercept those TIE bombers. We need to buy our crew some time.
Frisk and I will handle the rest of the starfighters.
I'm with ya.
Victorum, these bombers are coming in fast. You might want to activate turbo lasers.
No can do. Their ion weapons knocked out our systems. We were defenseless until you arrived.
Understood. We'll put an end to their bombing runs.
Don't let them hit you with ion weapons.
Yeah, you'll lose your controls, or worse.
Systems.
Work fast. Imperial shuttle. shuttles headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles. We should split up to take them down.
I'm in trouble.
On it. You handle the other shuttle. You're good now.
Love to watch you work.
Five off the shuttle.
Coming to join ya.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Support, they'll lead a bombing run on those carriers. Don't let any TIE fighters near them. All right, Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our bombers, we're done for. Take out those TIEs.
Thank you.
just a bit more time? Don't worry, Vanguard has you covered. Squadron, take down the rest of these ties.
Star Circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes! Now we're gonna buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost. Okay, we're ready to boost. Punch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then cut your engines to drift. You'll get it next time, Five. Boost is ready. Punch it. Boost is ready. Punch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then cut your engines to drift. Try again, Five. I believe in you. Okay, we're ready to boost. Punch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then cut your engines to drift. I know you can do this, Five. Boost is ready. Punch it!
someone the Empire's never gonna catch again.
Sorry, team. It's for the greater good of the New Republic.
I'll, practice drifting later. Without spectators.
Hyperdrive's operational, Vanguard. What do you say we get out of here?
Regrouping on your position, Victorum. Victorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it!
What?
The hyperdrive failed again!
No! We gotta get there now!
Joining formation.
I don't know what happened. Everything was fine, and then our systems just shut down.
Sounds like your Marvin nullifier is blocked. Run a system flush, then restart. It should be fine.
More Imperial ships. They really want their Star Destroyer back.
No, they're here to destroy it.
Can you hold them off a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum. Scratch one. I'm here. Had about enough of these bombers. This is taking too long.
Don't tell me this is too much for you, Frizz.
No. Trigger finger's getting tired is all.
Could have ended differently.
Shields are operational again.
on the alluvial damper.
Okay, great. Just do it.
See you on the other side, Victorum.
Who'd want to get this close to the Ringali Nebula?
I believe that is the idea.
That is a battleship.
That's why we've been gathering Imperial ships. To build this.
We call it the Starhawk, and it's going to help us end this war.
General Syndulla.
Hello, Vanguard. Welcome to the Nadiri Dockyards. I'd give you the tour, but the Empire knows we're up to something now. They'll be looking for us, which means we have work to do.
Titan 1, information.
Titan 5, standing by.
Titan 3, information.
Titan 2, standing by.
Titan 4, at the ready.
The Savian Abyss is deadly, Titan Squadron. But so are you. Destroy all enemy fighters.
Execution is everything, Titan.
Leave no room for error.
The rebels have locked onto me. Come on. I am an advantage. Tactical analysis. I am a required variable.